now going to show you some Gavialo first step, few steps from Gavialo first part, okay? So I'll do it very slowly so that you can follow my hand movement and my footwork. Here we go. Okay, the first step is start from the right foot out, and look at the corner of your left side. And then when the left foot out, you look at the corner of your right. Okay? And your fingers have to be on your hip. Don't forget your fingers are always dancing, so it has to be stretched out. And do it like this. And the second step is you put your foot at the back and you look, your facial position is like this. Okay, now the third step is called Si Tong Jie. It is three strikes of the bell and three strikes of the clapper. Right, I have to get my CNY. Hold on. So this is Si Wa Wa Wa. Si Wa Wa Wa. It's like that. Okay? Okay, so the fourth step is called Jabalan. So please start practicing from the hands like this. It is like this. Again, your face is looking to the left, to the right. Left. Right. You start with the right foot again, and when your right foot starts, your right palm is facing you. So it is like this. Again, looking at the opposite direction. Okay, the next step, the hand movement is like this. One hand under your elbow and your palm is folded like this. C. 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 And your facial. Your foot. Right foot, right hand. Left foot, left hand. At the wa, you flick. Wa. See? Wa. See? Wa. See? Wa. The next step is called Pokong Ti, Pokong Lele Ti. Okay, so your hand movement is like this. This movement, you look at the tip of your fingers. Okay, with your footwork, okay, the next step is Meitou. Your chin, flicking the chin out like this. And your hand movement is up and up and down. So, wa, see, wa, see. And your footwork is now, for this one, you lift up your foot at C and out at Wa. So it's like this. C, Wa, C, Wa. And then kick at the back. Wa, C. Wa, si, wa, si, three, one. And then with the handwork. Your chin out at the side of your fingers, they are up. Okay, that is a meto. The next one is called ploji. Ploji is, as a C, you lift up your hands like this. Wa, you put it back. C, one at the back, one at the front, your palm is. Your facial, your face, with your foot, look up. Lift to the front, up, front. The hand, left foot, left at the back, right foot, right at the back. That is called ploji. And the next one is the Pakongdo. Okay, Pakongdo is all the same footwork as the when the wa is strike, you put your legs out. So it's like this. Wa. Wa. At the wa, you put your shoulder twitch. You lift up a sarong like this. I'm not wearing a sarong because I want you to see my footwork. Okay, the next one is the Iyote, like a puppet moving forward and moving backwards, which is the hand. The hands are like this, right hand up, left hand is in an angle, not flipped like this or this way, which is straight from the elbow down. It is like a puppet hand. So it's like this. Okay, so with this one, the footwork is going to the front, see, wa, see, wa, see, wa, see, wa, and then go. go back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wanna look at it again? Start from the right foot. 2, 1. Okay, so the hand and the legs combine. 3, 1. And then when you go back, you don't change the hands, but you change at the second one. Okay. Let me show you again whether I did it correctly or not. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so 4 steps and 4 steps back. So I stop from here so you can practice. And let me know when how you get on.